Hi everyone, welcome back to Ed's Metalworks. Now, for those that have followed along for a while, you know I've been collecting and dabbling with some blacksmithing tools because I wanted to do a little blacksmithing work here. But anyway, I think I'm going to try one today and try to get it on film for you guys or on video and see what happens. I'll show you what I got going here. We want to make this stand. We're going to use 3/8 hot roll square, and this dimension from the bottom of the stand to the hook, it's got to be at 16 inches or a little bit more, and about an 8-inch base on it. What I plan on doing is drawing this part of it out, you know, to just a thin point or a thin round, and then bringing it back around here and into the base. And these ends here on this base, I want to flatten them out and put that 90 on them so that they'll sit on the table good. But anyway, I'm going to try to bring you along on this and see what happens. This will be my first attempt with some of this equipment in quite a while, so bear with me. Alrighty everyone, now the first thing we're gonna do is get the forge lit. We're gonna use the propane forge today. My little rivet forge that I've been working on, you've seen videos on, has not cured up good enough yet. So we're gonna use the propane forge today and get her stoked up and get it going here. Drawing out the end of that to make the hook part. See how that goes? We'll use the power hammer. Degrees in this part of the shop right now, so it's a little bit chilly. Take a while for stuff to warm up here a little bit. all new to me, so. Got her warmed up here a little bit. Let it heat some more. Check to make sure you guys got a good view of everything here. Give me a thicker glove here. Getting it drawn out there a little bit. This is all kind of a hit and miss deal. I don't know for sure where I'll end up with measurements, but just make it go until I get a knife. Process. I'll just continue on here a little bit and I'll bring you back when I get further down the road. Well, we're going to try to make that base part of it now. I'm going to put two little feet, a couple little 90 degree bends on there. That feet, then we'll bend them over the edge of the anvil there. See how this works anyway. Bend a little foot on it like that. Back up. get down there. Thank you. Alrighty, sorry guys, I'm trying to get a couple measurements here to cut them base legs off. We'll get that figured out and we'll be back. Well, here it is, my finished stand or hook, whatever you want to call it. Like I said, this is what we were building to begin with. And I used a little bit of my blacksmith tools to do this, kind of drew this out a little bit, this 3/8 square bar down to here. But it is welded together. I'm not that good a blacksmith to forge weld all this stuff, but anyway, this is what it came out like. I hope you can see that picture there. I'll take it in and see if mama's thing will hang on it and this project to be done. Anyway, again, thanks for joining along. Sorry about having some of the anvil work out of frame. I'm getting a little better at this as it goes on. I did discover one thing. It's kind of cold in the back part of my shop right now, and these GoPro batteries don't last very long in the cold. So anyway, we're learning as we go. I thank you for watching and putting up with me. Give me a thumbs up if you will, and we'll catch you on the next one. Have a good week.